So for this question, you're given the moles of gas at a volume of temperature and then asked to figure out